These are seven little questions for Rakul. It's like a rapid fire.
Yeah.
Night in or night out?
Night in. Matlab sleep in, na?
Lip gloss or lipstick?
Kuch bhi nahi.
Lip gloss.
Like,
what is he saying?
Kuch bhi nahi.
Exactly. Actually, sachi to hoi hai, but
lip gloss. Okay. You give the answers, I'll tell the truth. Let's go.
Done. Chalo, theek hai. Every morning without fail.
Sorry?
Every morning without fail. What does Rakul do?
Ghee coffee.
Ghee coffee also, yeah.
And what did you say वैसे पहले?
Workout. After ghee coffee. So butter coffee I have and then I work out.
Achha, what's the most Libran thing about Rakul?
She's very naive.
Balanced, I think. Very balanced.
Balanced also, yeah. Very balanced. And disciplined. I don't know whether all Librans are disciplined, but this one is very disciplined.
See, I'm a tula.
Lagta hai, discipline to hai. Chal, Aman, how would you describe Rakul in one sentence and then Rakul can describe herself?
Describe Rakul in one sentence or one word?
One sentence, one word, your pick.
Principle.
Rakul.
One word.
But yeah, I am, like I said, a stickler for time and things. And I just feel that, say it if you can't do it, optimize your time. But I can't help it, you know. I am made like that. I'm tuned like that. But I feel workaholic.
That she is. Workaholic. Thy name is Rakul. That I agree. Most luxe thing that you own?
Most luxury thing that I own? Oh, I have this 5-carat diamond. Of course, you have your house and your car and all that is separate. But I gifted myself last year a 5-carat diamond because I was like, I'll gift myself.
Why not? Aman, kuch bol do.
Aman, yeah. I remember his reaction when I bought it. You should ask him his reaction.
So, yeah, I was like, she showed me and she said some number. I was like, this much? And she's like, are you mad? It's this much. I said, what? Itna mehenga ye khareeda apne? And uske baad main gaya, maine kaha iski growth rate kya hogi, investment ki rate kya chal raha hai? Maine kaha paise block hue hain ya ye paise grow bhi honge? Ye kya hoga iska? And I went into that tangent. Maine kaha ye agar hum yahan dalte aap to aapka growth ye hota, lekin aapne yahan dala to. She's like, Aman, I have gifted this to myself. Just, it's okay.
Sometimes a girl needs to pamper herself, yeah. And what is the most overused thing in your wardrobe, Rakul?
Overused thing? I repeat things a lot, yeah. I think my denims and, you know, certain things that I like, I would keep repeating.
Bata, Aman. What is our uniform? What do you think is Rakul's uniform?
Lovers. Sorry, wait. So she loves her PJs. And she loves her
jeans and shorts and t-shirt, I think.
Shorts and t-shirt, PJs. And she has only a couple of them, so she'll keep repeating it. So it doesn't matter.
That's nice. Sustainability, huh? Vintage or designer, Rakul?
It depends for the occasion. Yeah.
What do you always buy on a duty-free?
On a duty-free, I'd buy perfumes.
Chalo.
Chocolate khane nahi hai, alcohol peeni nahi hai. So I think I'm left with cosmetics and I'm left with perfumes. And I'm not a makeup person. So cosmetic also after a point, I'm like, ye, matlab, I can't. I don't understand. So it's perfumes.
So where do you see, lastly, where do you see yourself in 10 years?
I don't know. Yeah. In today's day and age, we can't see ourselves tomorrow. We can't see ourselves next month. I just hope whatever I'm doing 10 years from now, I'm happy, I'm content. I'm living in a world that is worth living in.
Chalo. And Aman, you can fill in. Where do you see?
Copy paste.
And of course, starring.
I copy paste. It's actually, we don't know where the world is headed, but yes, hopefully all will be well. And be happy and be content.
And where do you see starring you, she said.
Also. Oh, I didn't hear the question. Sorry, I thought it
was... Where do you see starring you in 10 years?
Starring you 10 years down the line? I do not have the roadmap yet. I have a 3-year roadmap and I'd like to stick to my 3-year roadmap and grow, getting more users on the platform, getting better tie-ups, improving our tech and making this a one-stop shop for entertainment industries in the country.
and hopefully have some success stories of
yes.
I'm sure if it's driven by two enterprising, self-made people, it definitely will. Because it opens up your
thank you so much.